Hello everyone, this time I'm going to show you how to pollinate this morning glory species. This particular species is ivy leaf morning glory. Scientific name is Ipomea hederacea. And if you grow it indoor, just like me, just like I do, you have to pollinate it by hand. So for such a pollination, you just need to pick a tiny brush. So I've got a brush like this. I hope it will focus on this. The camera doesn't focus real well. Yeah, so you can see a tiny brush. And it's very simple. The pollination, you just need to pick some pollen from the inside of a flower. As you can see, there is some pollen at the tip of the brush, and then we pick another flower and we just place this pollen on the flower's stigma, just like this. We can collect some more pollen from another flower. Oh, we do have some collected already. We choose another flower and we just do the same as we did previously. We put the pollen on a stigma and collect some more pollen. Another flower and placing pollen on a stigma. Very simple. Right now I will collect some more pollen. This time not much. Oh, I have even destroyed some of the anthers. Well, it doesn't matter much. So I will take some more pollen from the flower I have already pollinated. We've taken some of it and we go to another flower. Perhaps this one once again. Placing the pollen on the stigma. So it's very simple, as you can see. It's already done, and right now we hope that some seeds will develop. This particular species has very long lasting period of vegetation. That's why it couldn't make it to flower outside, I mean outdoor. That's why I had to put it indoor, and it started to flower in my window. So here inside the house there are no natural pollinators. So I have to do it by hand. Well, the best time you choose for pollination is several hours after the flowers will open. They open mostly at night, in the early morning or at night, and they close during the daytime. So if you try to pick the pollen just after flowers opening, it's too early and you will not collect any. But if you wait some hours, like let's say 5 hours after the flowers open, and they open in my case they open about 3 a.m. 3 at night, and so if you wait about 5 hours, then it's the right time to collect the pollen and the pollinate flowers. Just remember not to wait too long until the flowers close, because they just each flower flowers just one day, and always and the flowers appear in the morning. So thank you for watching. If you like the video, you can subscribe to my channel. I'm Bartosz Pacuła. I'm broadcasting from Poland, and this particular species I've collected in China, and the seeds were collected in central China. But originally this ivy morning glory originates from North America or Central America. Thank you for watching, and bye bye.